You can go park there. TVA has handed off a separate parking lot for themselves, but that's a public trail. That gate is there just to keep your vehicle out. You are quite free to walk around it. That is the John Muir Trail. Go up the hill to TVA's parking lot. You can take the steps to go down and continue along the John Muir Trail, or you can take the steps to go up and walk across the suspension bridge to this side of the river in the powerhouse. Just be careful walking around the powerhouse. But the train is going downhill in the afternoon. We are really quiet and sneaky, and we have scared a lot of people. We will go right in between the powerhouse and the two water pipes to take the generators. The two water pipes will be on the right side. They are 8 feet in diameter. You will notice them because they are painted green. Those two water pipes come out of a 16-foot diameter tunnel that runs through the mountain to bring the water from the Lake Appalachia. So you're going to notice that, you know, it's a hydroelectric power plant, but there's no dam and no lake. Well, that's because they wanted the water to be able to fall further to make more electricity. So the dam and the lake are almost 9 miles away. In fact, they are so far away, they're in another state. Yeah, Appalachia Dam and Appalachia Lake are in North Carolina. Water travels through a 16-foot diameter water tunnel through the inside of the mountain from North Carolina to the powerhouse, where it gets dumped back into the river. And that is why the water in the Hiawassee River is so cold. It comes off the bottom of Lake Appalachia, might spend all night even sitting inside the mountain waiting on the generators to start up. So it gets very, very cold. Because there's no sunlight on it while it's in a mountain. Then it gets dumped back into the river and it just takes a while to warm back up. The Appalachia Powerhouse is completely automated. It is controlled from an office building somewhere. So people only come out to visit it occasionally to work on it when they need to. But it was recently rebuilt so that it can continue to provide affordable electricity to East Tennessee and Western North Carolina. All right, here we go across TVA's access road to the powerhouse, into the powerhouse complex. Powerhouse will be on the left. Big green pipes will be on the right. That's what you're looking for.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's some people that marked up.
That's a little active.
Yeah.